joined by Blitz as always.
So,
speaking of as always, that might not be the case for much longer.
Yeah.
Ruby's actually going to be doing her own series soon. Not her own channel, because that would require a lot of management that I do. Anyway, point is, she'll be doing her own series after this one, I think.
Yep, and I've gotten a few suggestions. I'm just not sure which game to start with yet, so...
Something with the color pink on the cover. That's what I'm going to guess.
Well, if you guys have any recommendations, I'd be happy to hear about it. But until that point, we're back in Undertale, and our last note was pretty somber, but...
A little sobering. Something Warhorse could use now and then.
Oh. But what's in the elevator? Okay.
And by that, I meant being sober. The parallax is amazing.
Mm-hmm.
The parapets and bastions of the... Oh, doesn't this look familiar?
Yes. New home.
Get ready.
This can't be right.
What do you remember about home? Click on the mirror. Maybe go outside and save real quick.
Okay.
Because those two keys you got just now were to that lock.
Mm-hmm.
To anyone who's played this before, get ready! To anyone who hasn't, get ready!
Blitz!
What? Everybody, like Ruby said, she's reading. She's taking in the whole backstory right now. And again with these Gengars. Like that thing on the left. boils back to one single froggit. Save! Save! You were just next to a save point. Oh boy! Guess who that is?
Hey, Songs.
Mr. Judgment himself! At least if you'd been a jerk this whole time. Every single one of them. Yeah, flips that on its head. That's not what EXP usually stands for, huh?
But I don't think I've hurt anyone.
Twisted kind of way.
What?
Nothing.
Stop that!
No, it was funny! Look on her face. That, oh god, what did I do wrong look.
It's quiet. Oh. Are these?
The others.
But it's my name.
Mm-hmm. It's that old trope about the coffin waiting for you. Wait, did you save? Save again, just in case. That way, right?
You're stalling.
Oh boy! There's a line.
Do this.
Of course he doesn't, Ruby. Who would? He's gotta fight a kid. I mean, one that's wearing Temmie armor, but still. Oh. Hold on. Yeah, go ahead and save. But, tell me. Before you step, what symbol is on that throne that you recognize?
Goat Mom.
Uh-huh. Except that's his chair. And the window. Same thing. So, we have two chairs in the room, one's covered up. Oh! Before I forget, call your inbox. And pull out the butterscotch pie. And the snowman piece, why not? I'm not gonna use it, but still.
Okay. Should I save again?
Yes.
That's her son, isn't it?
Huh? That's her son.
Asgore?
No!
She was the queen?
Yeah... Yeah, pretty much.
I don't think that's what this is. Can't pick Mercy?
Nope.
I have to fight him?
Or he's a better shot to try. Familiar, only more dangerous. I know neither of us is talking a lot because, again, this is one of the big battles. It's not nearly as hard as some of the genocide battles, but we're not going that route.
Genocide? Points. Ruby's getting a lot better at dodging. Remember, as close to the middle as you can get, okay? Mm-hmm.
Woo! And you got a health point back. Very nice.
Mm-hmm.
better. Much better than the 80s. And much better belching. Well dodged, Ruby. And a good shot. And a good dodge. Everybody do this, stand still. That's a really cool reference. Hey! Great, but not bad. See, the thing is, good to heal and he can't. Yeah, like that. You can go one more turn without needing to heal too badly. Very nice! Did you see something? Starting to feel bad.
I don't want to hurt him.
Literally, you don't have a choice. Ooh, that was a good hit. Okay. Let's respect it from an RPG point of view. That was a good hit. Act? Yeah, start there. That's his eyebrow, right? He's not smiling.
Huh?
His face. That's like his eyebrow furrow, right? Below that is his nose. Okay, just double check it, because for some reason my brain for a second said that's a big old grin. That didn't quite seem right with me.
Thank you.
He may have broken it, but now he's got no power to stop you from putting it back together. Mercy button? Well, I mean, we got Songs of Papyrus. It's really not suffering, to be honest. I mean, let's be realistic here. We got a couple of real comedians down here. I wouldn't say suffering is the right word. Oh, there's a big old grin now! Ruby, controller. Channel doesn't make enough money yet to be able to replace one.
Hey, everybody.
So we're back. The game closed. Anyone who's seen everything knows exactly what's going on. Ruby doesn't. Happening. Ruby, keep it together. sort of terrifying. Yeah, that's creepy. This might be a long one, folks. Matter of fact, Ruby, I am giving you the option to end this episode right here and pick up right here in the next episode.
Yeah.
Sorry for the cliffhanger, everyone. But, woo! It's gonna be a doozy. And it's also 2:30 in the morning.
Well, this is Ruby.
And Blitz.
And we'll see you all next time.
Later, all.
Bye.
Pull my heart out of my chest. Clear my mind so I'll forget. Sink your teeth into my bones. Keep me all-